We down here on 291, y'all. It's an accident. The off ramp. You know, Jimmy Olsen always on the scene. Look like a truck crushed the car, y'all. Got the police here. Let's break some news, y'all, this morning. It's okay, you all right. Yeah, wow.
I heard that on the scanner before I went down to the desk. They got the kidding out. They are very stupid.
There's always something going on down here. This rain. Yes, it is.
I know you're from India. That's what it sounded like. This ramp is a bad ramp. We need to put something in here for those blinking lights, because they don't pay attention to them blinking lights.
Right. They need lights.
Over here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you can't see when you're turning out an angle.
Yep.
To come around. Right, nah, you can't. You can't.
I come out Palmer all the time when I drive. I come out Palmer because I can see you getting out.
Mm-hmm.
But other than that, you can't see getting out of Bengal or freaking York Street.
Nah, it's a nightmare.
Yeah. I yell at my son's girlfriend because she always comes out bored. I'm like, don't do that.
Yeah.
I know the girl that does Justin Vlog is in here.
Somebody going to have it on here.
Somebody will have it on here.
Yeah.
So I'll text her later because she might even be up. Her kids got to get to school.
It's good to invest in them scanners, ain't it?
That's what I hope it's all. That puts me to sleep sometimes.
Yeah. Yup.
Listen to the scanner because my brother was in the firehouse when we were younger.
Yes.
And I guess I inherited her dreams.
Yes.
Because if it's close enough right now, I don't have a car. So if it's close enough, I'll walk to it.
Right.
I walked to the one down on 3rd Street and shooting down there.
Wow.
But we ended up getting a ride after Flower Street.
The one a couple days ago, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
son's house.
See about the one over Wadden yesterday?
Yeah, that's over near where my son's at.
Wow.
It's just not ending.
Be quiet and be quiet for a minute, then all hell break loose.
Well, all hell break loose this week.
Yes.
And so far it hasn't stopped.
Mm-mm.
I popped the street off. Why he did it.
Wow.
Very.
I wonder how the hell that happened.
They had to be coming down there pretty fast for that.
They got him out of there?
Yeah. What? Was it a guy or a girl? I couldn't tell because I didn't.
Yeah, you don't want to see. You don't want to see.
I don't want to get that close.
I know that's right.
Because the way that car looks, that's big.
Yeah, it is.
Look how far it went. They literally had to put that person in.
Dang. Jeez.
That bad. They caught it right down in between the wheels.
Dang. Lucky ain't nobody get the tapicated, you know?
Yeah. That shit happens too.
Yeah.
I've heard of it. I've never seen nothing like it. Yeah, they came over the scanner as entrapment. That there was two people trapped in the car.
What sent me out when he said call a notify crime unit. So I said, oh shit, what's somebody done?
Where are you from?
I'm on Palmer Street.
Oh, you're on Palmer?
Yeah, 4th and Palmer.
Yeah. It's freaking right around the corner.
Right around the corner. Huh?
I'm at 249 Third.
Oh, you're right there.
Yeah. Literally. Literally right around the corner.
Yes.
Yeah, because I'm closer to Palmer than I am Ward. And when I heard Third Jeffrey, I mean Second Jeffrey, I'm like, okay.
That's right there.
Up.
Right. Walking distance, right?
Yup. Even if he was down near Flower, I would have went. These guys are not going to be able to get off this ramp. They should have that ramp locked. Look how many trucks are up there. And these cars are coming down like they going somewhere.
Ain't going nowhere. I know the young man in the green sweatpants over there, the driver of the truck. Like, damn, why me?
Is that what he was?
Yeah, he the one driving this truck here, the one with
driving
the
this truck.
Yeah, with the green sweatpants.
Yeah, that's what I thought, because he was back there, he was over here for a little bit.
Yeah. I don't got Facebook or none of that.
You don't have Facebook?
Nah. Nah.
All right, my idea is... See, maybe you can send it to my phone, and I can put it on Facebook.
Okay. I tell you what I'll do. I got a YouTube channel.
Do you?
Yeah.
Put it on there. I'll put it off of there.
I'm going to put it on a YouTube
channel. Just let me know what your YouTube channel is.
You got YouTube?
I got YouTube. I got everything.
gas.
What is it?
City of Chester.
Your city of Chester?
News TV.
Okay.
Yes. Good morning.
Two.
They got both out?
Yes. They got the child out first.
Oh, really? Probably taking the child to school.
Probably.
Yeah, that truck came off that bridge, so it really was the truck's fault.
Not necessarily.
Well, no.
Because that car could have been flying, and that he was already in there with his turn.
They got the babies up there.
Right.
Oh, okay, you got, all this on there.
Right.
Okay. All right. I'll pop it up off of that and I'll send it to her page.
Okay. Give me a little bit and then I'll upload it on.
Oh, yeah. I'll give you a little while
just,
first.
Just subscribe to the channel and hit the bell so you'll get notified when the video drops.
Oh, okay. Sometimes mine don't let me subscribe to them.
Click on to that avatar, that blue avatar right there on the left.
This?
Yeah, click on it out. There it is, right there.
It's telling me.
You don't got an account?
No.
Okay.
But I can pop it up off of your videos once you pop it on there.
Okay, gotcha.
I'll have to, there's an account somewhere, but.
Right. Just, I'm gonna say give me about a good, about a half hour, I'm gonna upload it.
Okay.
Okay.
Not a problem. Yeah, my son is just the guy, the repo guy.
Yeah, I seen that one yesterday. That's crazy. And I didn't know that was a repo yard down there on 291 and I didn't know that. Cameras all down there.
Yeah.
They got cameras
the
all down there.
Got out the goddamn car, didn't it?
Right.
And the car's in the freaking.
The pound.
They'll never learn. They're stupid. And now they're detour on the trucks. They have to. There's too many of them up there.
It's gonna be the thumbnail here. I said this is gonna be the thumbnail here, this picture here. I'm gonna walk around the other side and see what I see, okay?
Yeah, yeah. I'll see that one.
Yeah, I think they pulled two people out, a child and an adult.
It's too early for this.
Yes, it is.
I hate
yeah.
Well, you know what? It's not the road.
It's the people.
The road don't do nothing. It's people flying down here, trucks coming out.
Right, like.
You do not see that big truck. I mean, it could have been a truck's fault, but still, though, you're in a car.
Right, like they say, guns don't kill, it's the people that got
it. That gun could be on the table loaded. It ain't gonna do nothing until you pull that trigger.
That's it.
I agree. Have a safe day, brother.
You too, brother. Yeah. Yeah, I came straight down.
Came straight down Palmer?
I came through the alleyway and then came down Townsend.
See, I came straight down on the 291.
Okay.
Now they gotta figure out how to get that truck up.
Right. Tow truck gonna have to pull that joker from up underneath there. Over there with the green on y'all. All right, y'all, that guy in the green sweatpants, I guess he was the driver of the truck. The driver of the truck with the green sweatpants on, but they said y'all was listening. The young lady was telling me that there was a child in there. This Engle Street here, y'all. Truck's gotta come around. Pulled the kid out, and then they pulled the adult out too. So they had to use the jaws of life to cut them out, if they was trapped underneath the truck. Told y'all, that's a very dangerous spot there. That ramp, that off ramp. They need to put a light down there, y'all. Facts. They need to put a light, because them flashing yellow lights, them gas prices, y'all. Them flashing yellow lights don't mean shit. Know what I'm saying? Them flashing yellow lights don't mean shit, y'all. For real, for real. But with that being said, y'all, until the next time, peace.